Where my checkpoint is at? Where's my checkpoint at? Oh, this far back? The entry is locked.
Damn, whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down. The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold. Here, but stay.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base.
Be nice if there was a place to save my game. If there were some mid-mission checkpoints over here. Anointed. Okay. Look at those remains we got over here.
Life support at 100%.
Okay. Health boost. Health refill and ammo pickups.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
God damn it.
Thank you.
that's it.
A security terminal has locked down access to the Kett Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Kett generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal.
You know, if you, like, staged this properly, there'd be a checkpoint here.
One generator down.
The ambient temperature is normal. Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
I think I killed you. Still can't save my game. Still won't let me save my freaking game. Anyone else up here?
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Thank you. Thank you.
Just try to stop me.
Hmm. That one.
Two generators down, one to go.
The shuttle.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
Everybody, last one.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. All generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal.
All right. That's the other... that is the other... looking for.
To unlock access to the Kett Tower.
Yep, I know.
Detecting below normal temperatures.
Yep, where's you?
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Thank you. It's easier to knock them off a cliff than to actually have a seriously well thought out firefight with them. Hmm. That's actually a lot better than the medic. Take it, don't equip it yet, just because I want to make sure I have my scope on it.
On approach. behind you.
Thank you. Okay.
Once we are in, I can perform a search to locate relevant data. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The defense matrix can be shut down by identifying and destroying critical subsystems. Pathfinder, I recommend using your scanner to identify the critical systems. Be careful, destruction of non-critical systems will create hazards. This is a critical subsystem. Sabotaging three of these will disable the defense matrix.
Leveled up, woohoo, and now max level on pull. Actually, pull, I've already got max level on. Max level on throw. You can spend get for 2 points. Alright.
Alright, let's see what the Kett were hoarding.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Hey, nice. That's actually pretty nice to have around with the research data. Like three Hesh threes.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
There's a second room. Fresh items to sell.
Logs on Angara first contact isolated Pathfinder.
Wow. Sounds like some of the first Angara the Kett found were coerced into working with them. We should show this to Ari Vestcheck.
Yeah. A better understanding of their first contact.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
By the time they get here, they won't know that I've gotten this information.
The security terminal has been destroyed. To the tower.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Whatever the critter is, it's over there and appears to be stuck on some geometry or something, so it can't come after me. Ooh, shoot. Well, that I jumped from that. Thank you. Well, the first time a kid has actually made me jump. Yeah, that's a no. Thank you.
We're not alone.
Yeah, more that way, thank you.
Ah!
down there. Works. This is definitely a waiting room. Good thing to know that whatever, no matter what culture you're in, waiting rooms never, no matter what species you're, they are, waiting rooms are always the same.
Incoming, Kett!
Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I can
okay.
Open the system.
Oops, wrong one. Apparently it bashed through a door. Okay.
See the top.
controls are locked.
Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity.
Oh, this is just stretching this out, isn't it? You're right there. All right, two more to go. Let's see the ones up top. Thank you. Okay. Oh, that's more conventional one.
Got
Thank you. Last one. Boom.
All hostiles down.
Pathfinder, the controls to shut down the Kett base are located at the top of the tower, in Zenith Observation Room. There is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
I want my other gun back. Is that the prefect up there? This isn't so much difficult, it's kind of tedious. This is even on... Oh, that was close. There we go.
Prefect is down. We're in the clear.
Woohoo! If you want present the combat, because I want to get my fitness holster, now can equip a shotgun. Ho ho ho. And Drac, let's put... What's in the flat cannon? Alright. Anybody here? Nope, nothing really to scan here.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Not really. Currently it's all foggy. Once foggy and windy and icy. Once I fix the vault, get the vault up and running, hopefully there'll be an actually really nice view. Any vendor trash? Armor helmets. We have 3 Kett Fusion helmets, 3. Arms, no good fit arms. 2 and 3 in Garand Ranger armor bottoms. Alright. Battlefield assist modules. Modules are full, boost damage to the weapon, or health is 20% or lower, 25 resistance to all damage. That's definitely something to be better for armor. Alright. Okay, so presumably, once I leave, as I make my way out, yeah. Oh, here we go. Perfect.
We tried to take down this place for months. And you made it look so easy.
Well, not so easy.
Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the Kett vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
The frozen city?
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push while they're still dealing with the chaos.
Tell me about this ancient city.
They say it was abandoned when the scourge hit. The cold came and it was trapped in ice. The Kett learned we were investigating and took it. They think they can plunder it for remnant secrets. Let's hope they haven't completely destroyed everything.
I do need to get supplies first.
I need to get back to Tetrix first.
Resupply? I suppose that's wise. We can take my shuttle. Let's go.
Okay, that's weird phrasing. Alright, I gotta sell a bunch of vendor trash. I'm gonna get my side quest to turn in too, I think.
Shipment coming in from Kadara tomorrow.
Savage. Yes, please. Alright. So that. Scopes. Okay. On mods, extra long barrels. Rifle mods. We've got level 3 scope and higher level barrels.
I've entered the destruction of the Kett on Voeld into my records, so we remember that. But did you find anything of note in the Kett databases? Anything about the stuff?
Yes, it did.
This might be of interest.
This can't be right. It says some Angara volunteered information.
Possibly the Kett.
They betrayed their own people. They probably led the Kett to other Angara.
The Kett would have found more Angara on their own. It doesn't matter in the long run.
I did not find that reassuring, Ryder. And we'll never know for sure what their actions led towards. I can't include this in our history, Ryder. We can't be remembered like this. The conflict with the Kett will continue for years. We need hope, not crushing truths.
You learn from truths, though.
You can't just act like this never happened or make up some other story.
Pathfinder, that's all history is. Fact and conjecture blended to form a narrative.
How does the narrative that the Angara are perfect serve your purpose?
I thought it would keep morale from flagging. But perhaps we need to understand our own frame.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ryder. You've given me much to think about. Now I must get to work.
Level up again! Wow. Alright. Is there anything that helps heal? Let's keep leveling up. Oh, wait. Aha! Build generation. This will make them a little more survivable. I fast travel over there. Pardon me a moment.
Below normal temperatures.
All right, so do first. Let's change our loadout. Oh, hey, little stuff. All right. Actually, so we got let's give me a scope so I can actually see where I'm shooting at. Better. I've got the long barrel on there right now. Boosts damage but drops clip size. Quick receiver. And let's do the regular receiver. Need to finish. And then shotguns. Got three hash threes. There we go, because it lets me hit targets from a little further distance. Oh, and squad lineup. Consumables. Rifle ammo. Actually, let's do disruptor ammo. Because that will deal with the shields that they deal with. We're hitting it with another vault, so let's bring PB with us again. Actually, you know what? Let's deal with this next time. I've been going for about 2.5 hours. This is a good place to take a break. Next time, we will hit up the vault and finish up this planet. Thank you very much for watching. And if you enjoy the show, please subscribe to whatever channel you're watching this on. Hitbox, YouTube, Beam, what have you. And please also back my Patreon at patreon.com/count0or. Backing the Patreon, if it starts doing well, will actually help me get more, be able to do this more often. Thank you very much for watching.